Our major objective as council in this campaign are very similar to those that will guide our participation in this year's Olympic Games in Rio de Janeiro, Brazil. That is, objective number one is to present a team that will compete and possibly be able to win medals. And the second objective is to provide exposure to young and promising athletes to participate in the games as part of the nation's capacity building for the future. The team that passed tonight for Yaounde has received the following support from National Council of Sports. One, there are about six areas that I break them down as follows. As council, we offered this team full board accommodation in this MTN Arena complex. And if you value our contribution towards this direction, this has been valued to 9.85 million shillings.